So Tom, our first object is a thing of great beauty. It's the marriage pre-contract of Robert Gordon's parents, Arthur Gordon and Isobel Menzies. So I just wondered, what's in it and what do we learn about the Gordon family from it?
Right. Well, the first thing I think visually is that it's length. It's a very, very long contract. And it contains all the details of their marriage, what assets will be brought to the marriage and how they will dispose of their assets to their children. It tells us about Arthur Gordon, first of all, who is the son of this gentleman here, Robert Gordon of Stralloch. Arthur worked as an advocate, as therefore a lawyer, and he was educated in Aberdeen. He married Isobel Menzies, who was also from a very prominent family in Aberdeen. There were two branches of the family. She came from the Balgowney Menzies, and her father was Thomas Menzies of Balgowney. They had four children, but only two survived, Robert and Mary. Anna and John both died young. So this marriage contract is really very interesting because it dates from 1663, the 16th of April 1663, and it's the oldest of the documents that we have in the archives, and it is never on public display. So it's a real opportunity to see something of interest from our very rich archive.
And Arthur Gordon was quite a character, wasn't he?
Arthur Gordon, he was one of 17 children. And he married, rather controversially, he married Isobel Menzies. The Gordons were Protestant, the Menzies were a very prominent Catholic family, and in fact Isobel's father, Thomas, had to flee from Scotland to France because he refused to renounce his faith. People did not think that the marriage would last, the Scottish Kirk didn't look favourably upon it, but their marriage prospered, and of course they brought forth our founder, Robert Gordon.
Excellent, thank you very much.